believe in yourself, and both these guys do. So to them, this is like a main event on pay-per-view right here. This is one of these guys is moving up the ladder, and one is falling down the rungs.
Who will it be? Elix Skipper and Kid Romeo, collar and elbow tie-up starting us off here on Saturday night. Waistlock go behind by Kid Romeo. Standing switch reversal by Skipper. Up top, body scissor.
Held on.
Certainly did. Sunset flip into a double leg cradle. Only got the two count. Elix Skipper claiming his tights were pulled by the Kid.
Say, that was a slick little move. Kind of reminds me of the Knippendorf hold. Ooh, long lost dreaded hold. Oh, nice drop toe hold.
And
he didn't follow it up quick enough.
Skipper went beak first in.
Yeah, but he gave Skipper enough time to get back on his feet.
Ooh,
he had him down nice, too.
Later in this broadcast, Hacksaw Jim Duggan to defend the World Television Championship against Fidel Sierra. Sierra let everyone know last week he will take the title back to Havana, Cuba if he beats Duggan here on the Superstation. Watch the Kid. Kid Romeo up top.
Flying. Man, Skipper, he decked his head on the cement.
Good night, Romeo.
Good night, Skipper.
Romeo flew 15 feet off of the top turnbuckle. On top, lateral press, hooks the near leg and no.
I tell you, right there is an example of the conditioning these guys are in from the power plant to get wiped out like that, but get your wind back enough to kick out. Nice reversal.
Skipper misses wildly with the right hand. Go behind. Oh! Inverted power bomb from Kid Romeo. Lateral press, and he got a two count.
Can't hold him down. Kid Romeo rushing a little bit for the finishing techniques here. I mean, you get the man down nice. Just want to clamp them holds on right.
You do not want to miss the rest of WCW Saturday Night. Legend Jimmy Hart has a new monster in his stable. He will debut his latest find later on this edition of Saturday Night.
Nice super. Did you see this guy Hart's talking about?
I saw him.
I didn't.
You didn't see him?
Not yet.
He's huge. Later on, Jimmy Hart is going to give us the gaga on the new guy. We don't know anything about it. During a commercial timeout.
But what did he look like? You saw him.
Oh, I saw him. The guy's huge. He's like 6'6", 6'7", got to be 340, and I mean, built like you know what.
No, what?
Well, I'm not going to say it.
A monster?
Yeah, that's what I meant to say. Skipper shoots Romeo in. Ooh, hard to the turnbuckle.
Right into it.
He bought the size 12 right in the mush. Skipper on one knee. Romeo taking advantage up top. Skipper, no. Cut him off. One to the midsection.
Whoa. Oh. What a smack.
Good night, Romeo. Bang, bang, out go the lights.
That Kid Romeo may be talking to Gilligan and Marianne by now.
They may be talking back. Oh, look at Skipper using that middle rope to choke the life out of Kid Romeo.
I tell you again, another tribute to the condition these guys are in. They got endurance, and their adrenaline is going. Skipper's ready to fly. He's perched up.
Skipper, ooh, double sledge between the shoulder blades. This may be over. Skipper on top. No. Romeo rolled a shoulder.
Yeah, I don't know what he was trying, but when you grab the wrists like that and there's no weight on the shoulders, that's it. Beat his brains out.
Well, that'll work. Boy, Romeo is definitely seeing stars in there. Romeo is still down. Skipper.
See, but Skipper pulls him up, though. He has him down, and the man's down. Go for a cover. Go for a hook. Break his neck. That looks slick.
That may very well have done that. No, Romeo still showing some signs of life, but Romeo has been absolutely dismantled by Elix Skipper. Oh! Corkscrew body press, slingshot from the apron.
Corkscrew body press?
Press.
We know what you wanted to say.
Lateral press.
Hooking him up.
Hooks the leg, no.
Well, I couldn't hold him. You gotta try to lock your hands together.
No.
It's not locking them hands together.
Maybe you should train these guys.
They can't afford me.
Yikes. Skipper, ooh, one to the breadbasket. Takes Romeo, shoots him across into the ropes. Romeo, leapfrog, cut him off to the gut.
Well, left an opening, Romeo found it.
Ooh, butterfly double underhook just dropped him face first onto the WCW logo.
Tell you, these guys have taken a beating and have given it 100% for what, 10 minutes or so, but again, they're both getting up. They've got endurance. These guys, ooh, they got Prider going. Who's going to make the big mistake?
Oh! Version of the showstopper. I mean, Skipper went down hard. Romeo, what a momentum shift. Romeo, I thought he was down for the count, but he has fired back up.
And these guys are going. You can see him pounding that man. Romeo getting a little frustrated, like a double reversal there. And he's got Skipper up.
Got him up in the rack on top. Whoa! That's an inverted Death Valley drive. Oh, and Skipper with a shoulder roll, barely at two.
Wave's going up again.
Kid Romeo, talk about high risk. Whoa!
He missed him!
Frog splash, but no lily pad. Skipper out of the way. These two have beat each other from pillar to post. Forearm blow from Elite Skipper. Romeo back into the corner. Skipper shoots Romeo all the way across to the turnbuckle. Waits on him up top. No. Float over escape. Sets him. This is it.
Boom!
The Romeo relaxer. And it's over. Kid Romeo is your victor. What a matchup.
Hey, give these guys credit. They were going. Skipper left the big opening.
It's